here's our second loaf. So now we've got two Stegosaurus loaves. We'll let them cool and slice into them later. So let's slice up our Stegosaurus bread and see what it looks like on the inside. There's our crumb for our Stegosaurus bread. This is 70% hydration. This loaf is 70% hydration.